contenders, but I would say that a combination of ability and intent says yes, Pete Dunne is indeed the baddest man in NXT, a former NXT UK champ, so we know his caliber, and a nasty individual inside those ropes. Get in the ring with him, and you will get hurt, as Bobby Fish has found out previously to his peril.
We talk about Pete Dunne. We also have to talk about the man that was accompanying him to the ring. You're looking at Oney Lorcan, could be the X Factor in this matchup as Dunne now gets set. See Bobby Fish, Beth, returning ahead of schedule.
Yeah, Bobby Fish has been cleared by medical, but to come back in less than 6 months from an injury like this is just a testament to the work ethic of Bobby Fish and how badly he wanted to get back into that NXT ring. Fish lives for competition.
Yeah, but when you've been on the shelf for 5 or 6 months, whatever it's been at this point, Beth, I have to question the smarts of your first match back with all the ring rust that entails being against that man, the Bruiserweight Pete Dunne.
And a lot has been going through the mind and the body, and swinging right away is Fish, looking for the head of Dunne and now taking Dunne down, and we didn't think Fish would wait too long to get his hands on the Bruiserweight.
Explosive reaction here from Bobby Fish. All that anger from sitting on the couch and rehabbing for the past 6 months, exploding now on the Bruiserweight.
Well, look, that torn right tricep to Bobby Fish took place in the men's War Games match December 6th. That is a long time for someone to sit home on the couch.
Yeah, of course, he had a really rough time sitting there. Not only was he physically destroyed in the interim, his entire professional and personal life was nuked too, because the Undisputed Era has imploded during that time. There wasn't a thing he could do to stop it.
And not only that, but Fish is walking into a brand new NXT. We've got new champions, a new landscape, new competition, but you're implying Bobby Fish was just sitting around and watching.
And take a look one more. I mean, Beth, listen to this. Oh! Talk about a form.
Well, you mentioned Pete Dunne's intentions earlier on, Wade, and he's full of nothing but bad intentions, that's for sure. Yeah,
certainly, intention was probably to knock Bobby Fish out, but now trying to focus in on the left ankle of Fish, and Fish quickly trying to grab at the face, anything he can, of Pete Dunne.
And there's the mouth guard of Pete Dunne dropped out. I think Bobby Fish was trying to grab it, play a little mind games with him there, but Pete Dunne still on top, unloading now on the face.
Unloading.
Bobby Fish peppering the forehead.
Two of the most technical superstars in NXT. Nothing technical about just stomping on a man's face.
I'll tell you what, I know Bobby Fish took his training and rehabilitation of that tricep very seriously. He was focused on getting back in the ring.
Well, Pete Dunne again stepping up. He has stated anyone can step up and try me. Fish doing his best now.
Look exactly now where Pete Dunne is targeting. It was that left arm of Bobby Fish attacking that recently surgically repaired tricep, perhaps.
Now Dunne trying to keep Fish down and now cranking on the neck of Bobby Fish is Dunne. And this is where Dunne excels, getting an opponent down on the mat and grinding them away as Dunne back to his feet along with Fish. And Fish trying to hold on. Dunne really has not let Fish get out of the gates. Just a little bit of ring rust.
Fish clinging on for dear life, but now coming back with a flurry of his own. But is it enough? Unfortunately for him, it appears the Bruiserweight back on top.
Nice counter by Fish for the moment. Fish ready for the armbar. Fish with that submission locked in, that Fujiwara armbar on Pete Dunne. And you can see Fish talking to the official, trying to get the submission done, able to roll through.
But Fish is not letting go. Pete Dunne has stayed on Fish, grinding on him this entire match, and now Fish is giving it back to him.
Unfinished business in this match for Bobby Fish, and you pointed it out so well earlier, Wade. Bobby Fish, I mean, not just physically, mentally, has been waiting. He has a lot of anger, a lot of pent-up aggression to get out in this matchup here against Pete Dunne tonight.
Yeah, but I've got to tell you, the longer this match goes on, the more it favors Pete Dunne. He's been competing week in, week out here at NXT. He's in prime physical shape, or at least he was until that move there from Bobby Fish.
And now look, it's Bobby Fish answering back with the strikes. Dunne is now rocked. Dunne all the way to the outside. Fish has turned this match around. He's trying to put Dunne on the shelf as this match continues.